your name, in Jesus, Son of God. You laid down your perfect life. You are the sacrifice, oh Jesus, Son of God. And on the altar of our praise, let there be no higher name than Jesus, Son of God. Oh, you laid down your perfect life, and you are the sacrifice, oh Jesus, Son of God. Oh, you are Jesus, Son of God. You are Jesus, Son of God.
As men continue the first elements make their way back, I want to read you just some further verses in Hebrews chapter 9 as you think about this deep love that he has for us and how it's displayed here. He said, "For if the blood of goats and bulls and ashes of a heifer sprinkling those who were been defiled, sanctified for the cleansing of the flesh." If that could last for a little while, right? It did. You would sacrifice and you would wash his ashes of a heifer, and that would withhold the wrath of God, Romans says. Listen to this, 14. "How much more will the blood of Christ, who through the eternal Spirit offered himself without blemish to God, cleanse your conscience from dead works?" Oh, look, you can do heinous crimes and go to jail and do your time, but you can't get your conscience clear. So Jesus not only forgives,